The National Ecological Observatory Network, or as it is commonly known, the NEON Project, is an exciting continental-scale ecological network that gathers and synthesizes highly pertinent environmental data. Its goal? To help scientists better understand and forecast interactions between human activities and the environment. Sponsored by the National Science Foundation and operated by Battelle, the NEON Project measures the causes and effects of terrestrial, aquatic, and atmospheric environmental change. The program, which allows for multidisciplinary collaboration with other scientific organizations, is spread across 81 field sites, each strategically selected to represent different regions of vegetation, landforms, climate, and ecosystem performance. To assure high-quality data collection, our scientists rely upon an array of sophisticated remote sensors. These sensors are mounted on flux towers, airplanes, and ground and aquatic instruments to monitor and measure atmosphere-related processes, landscape-scale changes, water systems and conditions, soil properties, and a suite of plants, animals, pathogens, and microbes. Once the data is processed and sent via the internet to our central facility in Boulder, Colorado, it becomes freely available to scientists around the globe to explore scientific questions. Learn more about the NEON Project and how it is advancing the boundaries of science by visiting our website at battelle.org/neon.